My name is Arielle. I was born in Manhattan, New York, and I have lived there my whole life. But my parents have had a much more vivid background. My father came to the U.S. from Greece when he was in his 20s. He lived in Virginia at first, and that's where he met my mother. My mother is from Finland. She lived in the small town of Sekula all her life, but she wanted something more. And so when she was 18 and done with her formal education, she left her small town of Sekula and became an au pair, or nanny, to a family living in Virginia. When my parents got married, they lived in Virginia for a while. Then they moved out to Long Island and finally settled in Manhattan. Though my father has some family in the U.S., his uncle and aunt, as well as his cousins, my mother has no family who lives nearby. And so ever since I was born, I have traveled to Finland at least once a year. This is how I have kept up the language and am still fluent today. My mother likes going to Finland to see her siblings, cousins, and mother. I also enjoy seeing all of my relatives, and it is a great way to get away from the continuous chaos of the city. When I go to Finland, I feel relaxed and calm. I love the food there, especially pulla and meat pies. I get along with all my cousins and like going to their summer cabin and swimming in the lake there. Though it never gets very hot in Finland, even in the summertime, when you come out of a hot sauna, the lake is just right. Another place I love to visit when I go to Finland is Muumimaailma, or Muuminland. Muumin trolls aren't very well known to Americans, but they are a very common Scandinavian children's cartoon. Though I've only been to Finland once during Christmas, we always celebrate Christmas on Christmas Eve at home and celebrate Advent the weeks before Christmas, just like in Finland. We also attend Finnish Christmas church every year. I also celebrate Vappu, which is on the 1st of May, and is like a holiday for all students, which most Americans don't even know exists. We celebrate by eating Finnish donuts, munkki, and making streamers with a lot of different colors. Midsummer Festival is also a Finnish holiday that I celebrate. My mother likes to keep up the tradition by going to Battery Park and having a picnic with all of our other Finnish family friends. We make flower wreaths and wear all white to celebrate the coming of summer. I love being half Finnish and hope that I can keep up the language and the traditions so that my children can experience the Scandinavian heritage too.
Of eternal.